completely trapping the girl under the sand while the boy was buried up to his chest on top of her. First responders and Good Samaritans worked tirelessly to rescue them.